Okay, ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gents, got something we need to talk to you about. Now, I'm looking up the state of California Constitution. Now, what many of you don't know, there are two state of California constitutions. There's the original one, the organic constitution for the state of California. And let me get rid of that. Then we're going to do the PDF. Okay, there's the organic constitution for the state of California of 1849, and then there's the one of 1879. Now, why did they wait 30 years to do another constitution? And is the one done 30 years lawful?
But it was done by the people.
Yes, but the original constitution, the people would have to have, pay attention, repealed it. And it would have had to have been by a majority. Now, I'm going to prove to you that it was not done by a majority, which makes it unlawful. But I'm also going to prove to you that the original one was unlawful as well. And you're going to love how I was going to prove it. So y'all just going to have to wait for this to pull up. So give me a second while I get this going. Ladies and gentlemen, real quickly, this is not going to be a very long video. What we need to do is show you California. You can look at your state constitution. If you are a person who are inherently of color, doesn't matter if you are of a different color other than what they classify as white. Understand something. Every constitution that says something referencing white men, remember, white does not mean color, does not mean black, does not mean Asian. Let's do this so that you guys will see. Control F, and what we're going to do is we're going to put in for our search criteria. Where's my Control F? Give me my Control F. Why are you playing with me? Hold on now. I wasn't clicked on the screen. Okay, we're going to say white. W-H-I-T-E. Now, it should give me three instances of white because all men, it says all men are by nature free. I was free, mama. I was free. I promise you I was free. Okay, now let's watch this. Every white male citizen. Every white male citizen.